I need some peace, just some relief from this voice killing me. You glare at me and you stare at me. All this pain, it's all the same. It's all insane, you see. Is this really happening? Or did I make it all up? I'm bound for Chattahoochee on a turn-up truck. Oh yeah, you don't have to holler, I hear you, standing right here beside you. Oh, 99 shades of crazy, 99 shades of crazy, 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 baby, baby, are you crazy? Oh, yeah.
This is the hardest hike of my life. I'm struggling.
Young Finn is hurting.
I'm hurting. But this view makes you kind of glad you're doing it.
We have some bruised and cut up hips, some wet and cold feet. Oh, it's 8. We gotta move. And some legs that are just, you know, just made for walking. And,
that's just what they'll do.
And that's just what they'll do. So, it's about game time here, and we got, like, 13 miles in front of us, some elevation gain. It's gonna be a long day. It's gonna be a good day.
And this has been the most work I've put into something in a long time. I'm feeling emotionally broken. Physically worn out, exhausted beyond belief, and I just can't wait to get back to camp, get to camp, which I think is like 3 miles away. It's been the most ridiculous day of my life. I mean, hands down, the hardest, most physically exerting day of my life.
It's almost bedtime here in what campground? Granite Creek Campground. Max still somehow wearing the visor. Will looking like a... Oh, there it is. And young Connor.
The youngest.
Youngest of all of us.
J.R. Connor.
This is J.R. Connor. This is our campsite for the night. It's time to go to sleep almost. And see you in the morning.
It's 6 a.m. We got like 17, 18, or 19 miles in front of us. It's gonna be a big day. Gonna be big.
Let me be honest, the stoke is high.
Always.
Always high. Look at that. That's how you know the stoke is high. That hat right there.
Oh, well, back in Eugene, after the shortcut plans, this is my nightmare. Oh.